end and all that. Free the monsters, whatever you decide. Although it seems like it showed in the trailer, there are exclusive things for the Xbox version like there is for the Switch. Because it's like for the Switch version, there's an exclusive battle that you can only access after a certain fight. With this, there's probably something similar.
Some business. Please remain here.
You actually can. I mean, it won't really do anything, but every like 5 minutes, you'll get a phone call.
I'm gonna turn that down just a little bit. Can you still hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, this is different. So that's what puts it on hard mode.
I thought you said naming the guy Fritz put it in hard mode.
Fritz.
Whatever.
Yeah, it does. I think I see what it means now. So usually running away on the first try works with most of the monsters. Apparently it doesn't now. That's good to know. I'm glad I talked to you.
I see. Take one. Take a piece of candy. What does the candy do?
Gives you, give you health. Although I think it only builds like 10 HP. Which is fine with me because I only have 10 HP. That's another thing with the genocide route. You get more HP and everything, but the battles get harder. That's why I've never been able to finish a genocide route because the two hardest battles, I can't get past the Undertale. You've gotta be kidding me!
Froggit?
Final Froggit.
Oh, its actual name is Final Froggit.
Yeah.
It's not just the Final Froggit, that's really dude's name.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You've gotta be kidding me! These guys! Usually you encounter these guys at the end. Oh my lord.
So how do you actually fight it?
You just click the fight option. I should not. Well, that was rather easy. Holy cow! I'm saving. Jeez, doing genocide on this. If it's on hard.
So you beat Frogger, Froggit, whatever, Final Froggit?
Yeah, but there's no food more.
Oh, this is another one?
Yeah.
What's that all about? You fell through the ground?
Yeah, I had to. So, with those, the leaves show where you're not supposed to step.
It's exactly where you stepped?
Yeah, I had no choice.
Oh, it was, the whole path was covered, huh? Seems very linear.
I mean, it's something new for sure.
Yeah.
Oh no. No, I can't! The game's showing me my mistake. Oh, come on! regret every decision I've ever made.
What happened there?
Game I died. Over. I feel like I'm gonna have to start killing some people because holy cow!
So it's basically the same thing that you already did over again?
Yeah, except it's on hard mode. You know what? I guess I'll try Genocide.
What happened?
I gotta restart it because I already spared a monster! It doesn't keep me. Oh, I haven't completed anything yet.
Name the fallen human, it says. What is that?
It's not what it means. So no matter what you do, your characters, the character that you play as is Frisk. What it really means, so there was the first human that fell into the underground, that's what it means. Back to hard mode!
Letters gotta be jumpy like that.
It's just how it is.
Frisk. Isn't that a T? Lipton Frisk T?
No.
Oh, that's brisk. Brisk T.
Am I willing to take the challenge? Yes, I am. Alright. We're gonna become scared. Yes, we know this. We've been through this before. I know your game. Of course I do. We've already been through this.
So what's happening here now?
Portal saved me, I'll make it the correct switch. I fought the dummy. Come on, where's the pillar? There it is. Look at what I'm about to do. Oh, I'm not scared. Let's do this! It's not fair! I might just change the name.
The character name, so it's not in hard mode?
Yeah, because I'm not ready for this. Second time resetting already. One of the biggest battles that I have is how to pronounce Kara's name. Because Kara is like short for character. Kara, Kara, Chara. Not.
You said this was on Game Pass.
Yeah. Yep, yep, yep.
How much does it cost when it's not on Game Pass?
I don't know.
Like $8? Certainly can't be
this
much, can
it? This is the first time it's been on Xbox.
Oh.
Thank you. no, whatever will I do?
What's wrong with that flower?
Trying to kill me.
Oh.
Here we go again. I'm gonna start, kinda technically do a neutral run. I wonder, is that... Let's go! Yup! See, Dad? They're labeled now!
What?
The switches. They weren't before.
Oh. What do the switches do?
They clear the path.
Oh.
Don't read the thing on the wall. Press the switch.
What does the other one do?
Nothing.
Oh. No. It kind of just tells you exactly what to do.
That's what she does. But her name is Toriel, and she gives you the tutorial. I think that's the whole purpose of her name. You know what, I think I'm just gonna do a pacifist run. Let's just do pacifist first. Oh, yeah. Let's go! I'm throwing it! Flowers probably should really go along with me.
Where are you headed?
North.
Have to follow through another leaf file?
Yeah, that's just part of the game. Yeah, it's not like you've never seen. It's not like you haven't seen me 2 times already.
Yeah. So where are you headed here now? What's the...
I just gotta get across here. You seem reluctant to fight me, yet you felt just fine with a minute ago. Did it look like I was across?
What did that say? You reach a mouse hole?
Yeah.
Is that what that thing is on the floor?
Yeah.
What? What's that guy?
Naps
to
work, he's a ghost.
Oh, I say, why don't they just call him Ghost? Naps to work. Interesting. Told it a joke?
Yeah.
What kind of joke? Like... Food made by spiders.
Of spiders, for spiders.
Thank you. just pointless, Ribbit.
Her quarters.
Pile of leaves again?
Yep.
Darn it. I guess you have to fall down them though, right, to get where you're just trying to find the right one? Or
yeah, I'm getting them.
The ghost can't get up? Go on without me. It's kinda already without him, isn't it?
Yeah.
He's not with us. He's not of physical origin. What is that thing?
Negos.
So you can spare it like its life, or you can run away. Isn't that the same thing?
Oh yeah, because you can actually run away.
But if you spare it, you teach it a lesson first? Is that
kind
what
of. If you spare it, you get gold and whatnot. Oh, I want the gold.
What is that? Little carrots?
Yeah. Got it. Get me out of here. Dude, that's the longest battle with a Vegetoid I've ever had.
Oh man, there's a whole slew of them.
Yes.
There's the guy from Monsters, Inc., an evil strawberry, and a bedbug. Wait, maybe it's a cockroach. I don't know.
No, I actually think that's what it is.
What do you gotta do? Pick between which one you're fighting first? Or?
I gotta do each one. Away. So now you let me run away. away.
Oh, that's, you ran away.
I love how when you run away, the little heart.
What are the little things sitting on the floor?
What then?
Those little, the blue thing and the green thing.
Oh, the buttons.
Buttons on the floor, that makes sense. Huh? Yeah, what? You didn't even realize, did you?
Kinda.
Did you? How did you know?
Because it told me.
Oh, you got a notification on your phone. The jig is up. The jig is up. That's why you went and got your phone.
Well, now.
It notified you, didn't it? You got a notification.
No, I just grabbed my phone to
set up. Okay.
Where do you get groceries here?
Like at Walt's? Is there a local Walt's or a Food Lion or something? Not that we have Food Lion here, but what's the one at the beach? That is a Food Lion, isn't it?
I don't know.
I think it is Food Lion down there. Was she about to do fix you up?
Yeah.
Repair you? Whatever, heal you.
I don't ever want snail pie, thank you very much.
I love butterscotch cinnamon pie. I don't mind. I just don't want to eat snail pie. That's a big no. What did it say? You're burning something?
Yeah.
Like food or like the house?
Good.
It's definitely not a red roof inn. That's where nomadic fanatic stays when he gets a hotel room. Red roof inn, always. Pet friendly. Just learned that today. Butterscotch what? Pie. Oh. What was that thing? A rabbit or?
A goat.
Oh. Oh yeah. It's kind of like a rabbit with horns, but
yeah.
We'll go with goat. We'll go with that.
The fandom calls her Goat Mom.
It's creepy. 200 million dollar Powerball jackpot. We're there. That would be nice. Thank you. exciting snail fact? Sometimes from their digestive systems as they mature.
Like to walk, thank you.
Didn't the rabbit goat tell you to stay there?
Yeah, I'm not going to.
Score.
Yeah.
Hey, Bruno.
Did you just have your face in kibble? You smell like Purina. Oh, dear Purina. Fresh aroma of dog food bread. Gross. No, you don't think chew on my fingers, dude. Okay, that's enough. Get down. You're slobbering all over me. Gross. I was trying to figure out what it looked like. There was like a million eyelashes all over this table, but now I know who it's coming from. The dog! Every time he shakes off like a horse. What happened?
Nothing.
Did you restart it again? No. Oh, you're outside now? In the scary forest. Bruno, get away from the ginormous TV screen. Because I know what's gonna happen. You're gonna put your ginormous lips all over it. Yeah, I don't want them all over me either. Ugh. Clean yourself up a little bit. Have some self-respect. Don't lift the chair. You're disgusting. What's that, a shadow person? Oh, now it's Skeletor. Skeletor. Human hunting fanatic.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he's over there. Let's go meet him. That conveniently shaped lamp. Square feet in this place. Thank you. Now you gotta fight this guy, right?
Is that what's about to go down?
Not yet.
Well.
Wasn't it? Oh, I figured it was the skeleton guy.
Yeah, it is.
Oh. What does that look like? A bandito dog. Is that what that is?
It's a dog, yeah.
Dog though? Yeah. So he was digging that, huh? Did he have a red bone in his mouth, or was that supposed to be his tongue? Wait, what? Somebody's been smoking dog treats. Absolutely ridiculous.
I mean, I already figured that.
You have to take a piece of the snowman?
Yeah. Well, I broke the game there for a second.
Ice Cap is desperate.
Yeah.
reminds me a lot of, like, Pokemon. Like, just the way you wander around and, like, stuff pops up, kind of like that.
Yeah.
Not, like, the rest of the game, really, but... What do you do, step in paint? Costume party. Like winter?
I mean, it is called snow then.
No, okay. So that cost you 5, whatever your money is. Is that a humongous snowball?
Yeah, snowball.
Oh. Oh, you gotta get it down there.
I mean, I don't have to.
But do you get something extra for doing that, or?
I don't know.
No. Just for funsies. The name of the ratings, not the color that it says.
The last two are the color.
No, the hole's like that size. Down at the bottom.
No, it usually gets smaller.
Oh, I don't know nothing about that.
I think it is. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is. Does that make it easier to move, or?
No.
Oh. What does it do? Just eventually melt?
Yeah. That's why I never.
Then
did
what?
That.
Is this the next puzzle?
Yep.
Oh boy.
See, I want to know how you can actually solve this because apparently you can't.
What is it, a word search?
Yeah.
I see cigars.
So do I.
See robot.
That's actually a word. Those are actually words!
Yeah. I see fun, but that's not a word. Wouldn't cig be part of cigars?
Yeah, I'd say.
Mm-hmm. trying to solve the horoscope. Oh boy. Is that just like a save point?
Yeah.
I'm not sure why the dog has a shield and a humongous sword and it's wearing clothes, but it looks like it's just about ready to lick you. So do you get to move the heart in like the attack screen there or?
Yeah, I moved the heart.
What's it doing? What happened to its neck? What is it a giraffe now? Is that a glitch or?
No, it's actually part of the game.
Oh, what? No. The top of his head's coming back down the other side.
They have a problem.
Who has a problem? The dog, because its neck is 20 feet long. What is it doing when its head gets?
I got no idea.
I don't understand this.
Bruno, move.
Bruno, hey, get down. Down, down, and down. That's not down. Get down. Get down. Get up on the table.
Okay, that's enough.
What'd you do? Just whack him?
Yeah. Hey.
Down. Don't leave it on the table. Uh-oh, what are those guys? Dog ninjas. Gross. It's the dog ninjas. No, get off. I knew that was gonna happen. Kissing dog ninjas?
go. Let go.
If you don't have enough intelligence to realize that you're putting you live somewhere where if you leave something on the cold for too long, it's frozen. I really don't want to know. Sam started a sock collection recently, apparently.
Who?
Sam's his brother.
Wow. All them, change them to. How do you know which one's the.
I think I messed it up anyway.
What do you have to do? Get them all without going back over them?
Yeah. Because if you go back over them, that happens.
So you have to reset it?
Yeah. Ooh, I think I know it. No, I do not.
Maybe you need to, can you go all the way around it and go backwards?
Probably.
Then go, start with that one that's right up one in front of the rock. And then, you know. Oh yeah, you can come out. I think you do have to go backwards. Oh yeah, now go over.
Yeah, but I gotta be able to get back to press the button.
Oh. Yeah, but can't you go around the outside?
Get down.
Oh. Yeah, now I can go up to the top. Can't go up and get that one and then come back.
No, hold on, because I can go back and forth.
Oh, yeah, but look. It has something to do with that hole in the rocks. You can come straight down.
I know.
Okay, so. Oh, yeah. Now go.
Oh, wait, now I can't get out.
Yeah.
Alright, I think we're just gonna do the cheaty way. Why was there a lever then?
How did you know there was a lever there?
Because I've played this before.
Oh. Well.
Thank you.
somehow you have to come down through there at the end, like, yeah, and then go over and then down, and then can you just go up and get You can go up and get the last one, right? Just from the other side. The next puzzle. On the other side of the stupid spiky things. They will electrocute you. Awfully involved.
Yeah, but this information is required for later on.
So ultimately, you want to stay on the pink tiles when you can.
Yeah.
Seems legit. Change like that the whole time, or they stop? They have to stop on that. Wait, what? So the whole thing is pink right down the middle. Okay. What's the red part? Lava?
No, you just can't step on them.
No. Cooking lessons. The skeleton takes cooking lessons.
Maybe he'll make something edible, maybe. Cold-hearted jerk. Yes, good dog. Oh, what's that ring about?
A box of what?
Palmerisms.
No.
I know how to do this puzzle, it's just I hate it because it's so easy to fall off.
Oh, because it's ice.
Yeah.
How does that guy get everywhere ahead of you when you go up front? What is that, bats?
Spider, I think.
What in the world is that thing? You have a stocking hanging from it.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm trying to help you.
Chicken nuggets. There's two of those guys? How was there two of them? Isn't there only one?
Yeah.
I don't know. Should you be going in there?
Yeah, I don't know how to get in here, so.
You have to eat the mushrooms. I was just kidding, I don't know that.
No, there's a way to actually, hold on, I know I looked it up before.
Hmm.
It's like, has something to do with completing the route.
At the end?
Yeah.
Then how do you get back to the door if it's the end?
You gotta restart the game. You can't I can't touch any credits though, which means I can't turn them yellow. Which is gonna be hard because they fling the credits at
you. So that's like the whole game?
Yeah.
So you just play the Why is the tall? What? Why is his head like tiny? Taco Bell, our biggest box of nachos ever. The problem is, they all be soggy by the time you got home.
Blue attack fans, you don't move during them. I've dealt with a lot of them.